have just completed my internship at leadingindia.ai at Bennett University with my team members Dhanaraj, Liana, Vedaprakash and Vinay under the mentorship of Ambuj Gupta sir and Harsh Katria sir. We have done a project on sentimental analysis of memes. The reason behind why we move on to this project is nowadays all people are using social media and they are trying to express their feelings in the form of memes. So we are trying to predict the emotional category of that meme. It is positive, negative or neutral. Coming to sentimental analysis, it is the classification of emotions which refers to the use of natural language processing and text classification. It is used for surveying purposes and reviewing purposes. Categorizing polarity is the basic task of sentimental analysis of a text present in the document. In our project, we have meme as our input. So we have to consider both visual content and textual content. For trying to solve this problem, we have find two approaches. One is unimodal classification and another one is multimodal classification. In unimodal classification, we use VGC-19 model. In that, VGC ImageNet is pre-trained on thousands of or millions of images. In multimodal classification, we use two models. One is for image captioning and another one is for text classification. In image captioning, we use Inception V3 feature extraction model. In that model, we extract the features and those features are given as input to recurrent neural network and we can find the caption. For text analysis, we use the optical character recognition. By using this, we can find the text. And then my teammate Dhanraj will continue and clearly explain that about the models.
Now I would like to tell you about the methodology which we have used in this project. In this internship, we have tried different approaches to this problem. First approach using unimodal classification, second approach using multimodal classification. In our data set, there are unbalanced classes. So firstly, we have to balance it. For that, we have used upsampling technique to balance the data set. First approach using unimodal classification. In unimodal classification, we have used transfer learning on pre-trained VGC-19 model. VGC-19 is a model which is trained on more than a million images. So, using transfer learning concept, we are able to change and train the fully connected layer of VGC-19 to predict the sentiment. But we got less accuracy because it has visual content. But our meme has visual as well as textual content. So, we find out the second approach using multimodal classification. In multimodal classification, we have two models. First for image captioning and second for text classification. Now, the captions are visuals of image. The image captioning model is trained on MS Coco dataset, which has 180,000 images with captions. In this model, we have used Inception V3, RNN and feed-forward neural network. Here, the Inception V3 is used for feature extraction. RNN is used for predicting the next word from sequence. And using the output of Inception V3 and RNN, the feedforward network is able to caption the image. For textual content, we have applied optical character recognition on image to extract the text. After that, we have used FastText as a text classifier. FastText is Facebook AI research and it is used for word embedding and text classification. We have trained the FastText model using image captions and with OCR text. Finally, we are able to classify the sentiment. Finally, I would like to thank our mentor, Professor Harsh Kataria and Professor Ambuj Gupta for mentoring us during this internship. And also would like to thank Bennett University and Leading India to provide us such great platform. Thank you.